Meet me, I think you should. I mean, I really think you should.
Yo everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the Hearst on GTA 5 online. Now, if you guys do not know what the Hearst is, it is the funeral car and it is very impossible to find. That being said, let's get into today's video. Also, credits to RouseHD for helping me with this glitch. And yeah, so let's get into today's video. Okay guys, so for this glitch, you guys are going to need the Hearst. So if you guys do not have the Hearst, you guys need a friend that does have the Hearst, and he needs to drive with you to the location. The location is here on the map right now. It's right there, and yes, it's right there, and you guys are going to want to drive to it. Okay guys, so you guys are marking the location. I took the part out to make the video quicker. And once you guys do that, you guys are going to want to pull up into the parking lot, and you guys will see that there's a Hearst here, and there's going to be a Hearst over here. So thank you guys for watching. Please smash that like button and hit the subscribe button. And my name is FunkyHD, and I'm signing out. Peace.